So my name is Tyra Jones and I'm currently the planning team leader for the production of the shop floor. So my career progression started when I was 17. Because I'm a very practical person, I thought an apprenticeship is exactly what I need, and Sulzer offered that.
My name is Chris Kearney. I started with Sulzer in 2005. I basically served a conventional 4-year apprenticeship. After my apprenticeship, I then got an opportunity to move into the office environment, kind of getting my first exposure in being customer facing. Also an element of project management really kind of opened my eyes.
My name's John Wood. I work at the Coal Shop in Birmingham. I started here in 2009. I came in through the agency. I was helping out doing some prep work, things like that. And I've worked my way through, got a full-time contract, and now onto the supervisor. The thing that really excites me about this role is the chance I have to make an impact on the shop and make a difference going forward.
So my name is Simon Holland. When I started within Sulzer, I started as a project manager. I chose to work for Sulzer primarily because they're always keen to teach people, to develop people.
Being a woman in an industry that's so male orientated and getting to harness my key skills is something that I've always loved. I've always wanted to go down a route of engineering. Sulzer wants to make not only the best products and the best businesses, it wants to make the best you.
There's opportunity to progress, not only in the same kind of job role, as in progressing and getting promoted within the same function, but moving across functions as well.
I've been in project management, I've been in scheduling, I've been in procurement, and I've really developed through Sulzer. And it's that diversity of work and diversity of career choice that has really helped me going forward.
With my variation of my career progression, seeing the bigger part of Sulzer, being able to tie in together all them different elements, really kind of set me up to progress into the position that I'm in now, which is effectively a service centre manager overseeing the site. To come back in and then oversee that site where I actually started as an apprentice was really satisfying.
I would really encourage you to come and look at Sulzer. The whole business within Sulzer is one that is developing, so we have significant opportunities for the future, a great culture, great people.
Me coming to Sulzer, they've always cared about my personal development, and that's really important to me, and I think as an individual wanting to join a business, that should be really important to you, and that's why I would say definitely join Sulzer.